these words, self-acceptance, confidence, self-belief, are used by every one of us in our day-to-day lives. But when somebody put me across with this question, okay, as to what exactly is confidence, I found myself unable to answer it exactly. Okay, what exactly is confidence? This was one part of it. The other part of it being, at times, I appear very, very confident. My face, my body language, I appear very confident, but inside, deep within me, my self-belief says, kuch to gadbad hai, kuch theek nahi hai. Similarly, there is a point of time when I'm extremely anxious. My confidence levels are not very high, yet I'm able to perform very, very well. Right? So now, today, first we are going to see what does confidence or self-belief actually mean. Okay, we are going to study the scientific basis behind these words. So let us start with a commonly used word, that is self-belief. Now, self-belief is never single or it is never constant. Self-belief cannot be summarized in a single statement, right? Why? Because our self-belief is never constant. The self-belief which I carried 2 months back will be different than the one I'm carrying right now. Why 2 months? The self-belief which I carried when I was off the stage can be different than the one which I'm carrying sitting on the stage. So it is constantly variable, let us say, and it is a self-belief system because there are a number of statements which keep coming and going inside our mind which form the self-belief system. So many belief systems, they come in a dynamic flow, and stabilizing it according to our goal is a challenge before the player and of course the support team. So coming to what is a self-belief system, we are going to portray the self-belief system here through a role play again.
Next.
May I come in, sir?
Please come in.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon. Have a seat.
Thank you, sir. Yes, sir.
Tell me one thing. Why did you apply for this scholarship?
I saw the notice of your scholarship on the notice board of our club, sir, and that's what when I decided to apply for this scholarship, sir. Thank you.
So you saw it on the notice board?
Yes, sir. It had been displayed since a week there now.
Okay. Right. And that's the only reason?
Another reason being I need the scholarship, sir. Thank you.
Okay. Of course, you need the scholarship. Tell me one thing. What has been your highest achievement in your discipline of sports so far?
I have won 3 district levels, 2 state levels, and the national is yet to be won, sir. Thank you.
Okay. 3 district level, 2 state level, and 1 national level. If you get this scholarship, how is it likely to help your career?
It will help me pay less of worries to the financial burdens which I am putting on my family because of my persuasion of this game, sir. Thank you. Yes, sir. I am listening, sir.
You are listening. Okay. How have you balanced your game and your studies so far?
It is a mathematical equation, sir. 3 hours of study and 4 hours of practice. During the exams, 4 hours of study and 3 hours of practice. Thank you.
And during vacation?
I keep my routine even in the vacation, sir. Thank you.
Yes. That must be the secret of your consistency. Tell me about your strengths and weaknesses as a human being.
As a human being, I also have strengths and weaknesses, sir. My strengths are that I am very persistent and consistent in my game and its practice, sir. My weaknesses are that sometimes I get very annoyed and sometimes I feel like quitting the game when I don't win. Thank you.
Okay, suppose we give you this scholarship. And after getting this scholarship, your performance in the coming year is not up to the mark. How will you deal with the situation?
I will try to improve my performance in the next match, sir. Thank you.
After winning the scholarship, your performance is dropping.
I will again increase my efforts to win the next match, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. We'll get back to you.
Thank you, sir. Nice meeting you, sir. Suppose we say ki this is the communication style of this candidate. Now, in the morning, when this candidate gets up and approaches the wash basin for brushing her teeth. Now let us focus on what is going inside this candidate's head at the time when she is brushing her teeth. What am I doing?
That is a brush.
Looking into the mirror.
Yeah, what will be her self-talk while brushing?
Clockwise. Anti-clockwise. Right? So, what does this imply? What can be the self-belief of this candidate now according to the labels and according to the self-talk of this candidate? The belief system, if we have to put it in a statement, it will come like, I exist. I am. Right? No emotions attached, nothing else attached. Right?
Next.
May I come in, sir?
Come.
Good morning, sir.
Morning.
Afternoon. Afternoon, sir.
Sit.
Thank you, sir.
Tell me something. Why did you apply for this scholarship? Why did you apply for this scholarship?
This is a good scholarship. So my coach told me you'll have to go there. No, means my mother also said, na, ki you should get scholarship. It will be good for you. Everyone said, I should get this scholarship.
What did you say? What did you say?
Means I also want it, sir, of course. Who doesn't want a scholarship, sir?
What has been your highest achievement in your discipline so far?
My achievement, sir? Means nothing. Means, sir, I play good. Means, sir, I have won also. Means I have won three district level matches.
Achha. And matches or tournaments?
Tournaments, sir. Sorry. Actually, sir. And sir, what to tell you? What, sir? Sorry, sir. I'm sorry. I also won the state level tournament, sir. Sir, I've also played one national level match, sir.
Okay.
But.
Understood.
But sir, I'm working very hard, sir.
Yes. If you get this scholarship, how is it likely to help your career?
Means I got this scholarship.
If you get this scholarship.
If I get. Sir, then very good, sir. I will be so thankful to you.
How will it help your career?
Of course, sir. Scholarship helps everyone, no? So it will help me also.
Okay.
There is a lot of expense, no, sir, in this game and coaching. So, sir, my parents also will get benefited. I also will get, no, sir.
How have you balanced your game and your studies so far?
I heard you, sir.
Balance, studies and game.
I study, sir.
I also know that you study. I know that you play.
I also get good marks, sir.
Achha.
And my parents don't need to interfere in my studies. Achha. I study by my own.
Arre wa.
I'm managing everything. But what happens, na, sir? When this match comes, na, I get very nervous. But I'm balancing, sir. I can get my report card, sir, if you want. My 7th standard report card, I will get, sir.
No, that's okay. You are trying to balance.
Means yes, sir.
Tell me about your strengths and weaknesses as a person.
Means my strengths.
I'm asking you.
I have, sir, wait, no. Means I'm very hardworking, sir. I'm very sincere. I put in lot of effort, sir, but eventually something happens. Means that is not under my control, sir. And right. My weakness is also, sir, I get very nervous very easily.
That I can see.
Means not now, sir. Now I'm very good.
So you're good.
Huh.
Oh. Suppose we give you this scholarship and your performance in the coming year is not up to the mark. How will you deal with the situation?
Means what you'll do? You'll take away the scholarship.
I'm just asking you, how will you deal with the drop in your performance?
I'll work hard, sir. Means, sir, don't do this. No, I mean, sorry, sir, I don't want to say this. Means you
are... We have not done, we have not given you, so how will we withdraw? Huh?
Sir, this scholarship is very important for me, so now this is happening with me. I'm not doing it, sir.
Yes, yes, okay, I can understand that.
But no, sir, I won't let this happen. If I get the scholarship, I'm going to play very well. I will try to play very well.
Which means if you don't get it, then you won't play very well.
No, means how can that happen, sir?
Okay, anyway, we'll get back to you. Nervous, restless, confused. Yeah.
Very, very low levels of confidence. Poor communication skills, in the sense she was trying to be in the communication, but she was not able to be a part of it fully. Seems that she was absolutely not prepared for this interview. Right. Overall appearance came as a person who was not happy about herself, who was not confident enough to come and face this challenge, and she didn't even seem ready for the scholarship or the level of game which she was playing. Now, if this candidate comes in the morning in front of the wash basin, now we'll see ki what this candidate might be thinking inside.
Oh, it drops down. The toothpaste also drops down. Okay, so now, my face, and she, nothing is going on well. Oh, this white hair.
What was my belief about myself here?
Totally.
Whole time she was unhappy, she was criticizing herself, right?
Yeah.
If we want to put it in a statement, what will that be? We'll put it across as, I am not what I
want.
Again, we are playing caricatures here for the better understanding or the clarity of that part, alright? So here the hidden self-belief of the candidate will be, I am not happy the way I am not the way I want, right?
Next.
May I come in, sir?
Please come in.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon. Have a seat.
Thank you, sir.
Tell me one thing, why did you apply for this scholarship?
So in our club, there was this notice of the scholarship being announced since a week, sir. I talked with my coach as well as my parents whether I am eligible for the scholarship. And when my coach, sir, said, ki, yes, you are eligible now with your nationals round, then I thought that the scholarship would be very good in terms of at least taking a role in the financial burden which this game has brought on my family.
True. But how will that scholarship help your career? It will take care of the finances, but how will it help your career?
Sir, to be very frank, we are three siblings. And my father, he is into a private service. And whenever I have to ask my father for any fees for the tournaments, for the visits, or for anything required for the sport, somewhere I feel that I get upset while asking him for this extra money. I feel I'm demanding too much from him because
okay.
he's the only working member in our family. And I felt that if at all I get this scholarship and part of my game's responsibility is borne by this scholarship, at least it will ward off that worry from my head as to worrying about that part as to how my father will manage.
Okay.
And of course, sir, this will be a thing of pride if I receive the scholarship. That will help me, that will motivate me to play further well and to live up to my standards then.
Very true. What has been your highest achievement in your discipline so far?
In my discipline, sir, I have won 3 district level, 2 state levels, and on national level, I have played one, but I haven't won yet.
Okay. How far you have balanced your game and your studies so far?
Sir, it becomes difficult during the time of the tournaments or during the exams. While in the routine, I do make a timetable, allotting a few number of hours to each, my game as well as my studies. But when my academic exams are near, then it becomes a little difficult. Then I have to focus on my studies more, and at that time I practice less. And similarly, when there are tournaments, I give more hours to my practice. Hmm. Till now, sir, I have been to manage pretty well.
Achcha.
I mean, in 7th standard also I failed 82% marks. So right. Till now I feel I'm able to manage.
Okay. Tell us about your strengths and weaknesses as a person.
Can I tell it in respect of this game, sir?
Sure, sure. Go ahead.
Sir, as an athlete, my strengths would be that I am very, very consistent. I am hardworking. I am very sincere as far as my efforts are concerned. I have not missed a single practice session till date.
Sure.
I have been practicing since 4 years now.
Right.
And my weaknesses are that I am a bit emotional person. So when I lose matches or tournaments, I feel like I'm not fit for the game. Okay. Then that time I need a lot of support and pushing from my family members. As I said, I'm looking forward for the scholarship, that it will be a booster for my confidence.
Okay, but which means that you always look for external boosters.
Yes, so that is my weakness, and I want to work on the same. In fact, my coach sir has already started training me on that level, sir.
Okay, okay. I'm glad you are aware of that. Suppose we give you this scholarship. And rather than improvement, your performance shows a decline in the next year, then how will you deal with that situation?
Sir, in these 4 years, my performance has been gradually becoming better. Now, if at all it happens that in the 5th year after receiving the scholarship, I'm not able to perform well, then of course, firstly, I'll have to see the reasons as to why this has happened.
Sure.
As far as my passion towards the game is concerned, I don't think that will decrease. So if there are some other factors which are interfering with my game, then I'll have to study them and then work accordingly, sir. But I'll assure you that I won't give you a chance to complain.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Right, sir. We'll get back to you.
Thank you so much. She was very meticulous in answering. So she could see the complete picture and she could all bring it into her answers. All right? She had enough of clarity as far as her game was concerned, as far as her goal was concerned. She was very, very focused, and she was aware ki what is my role here and what is my goal here. Because of that, she could tailor her answers accordingly. So in a way, she was thoughtful, let us say. She was analytical and she was thoughtful.
Yes, so there is a mirror in front, and she's putting the paste on the brush, looking at the mirror. Yes, looking at the watch. Starts, what would be her self-talk?
Thinking about herself, what must this girl be thinking when it comes to her belief about herself? How was her comfort level? It was pretty good. To put it in a statement, let's say, I am what I am. Okay? Again, it is put in a plain way. I am aware of what I am along with my strengths and my weaknesses. So her self-belief would be, I am what I am.
Next.
Hello, sir. May I come in?
Please come in.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Shall we start, sir?
Yes. We'll start. Why did you apply for this scholarship?
Actually, sir, these scholarships and all now, we must have it. Sir, see, I'm a player, all right. I'm playing good, all right. But not to tell anybody. स्कॉलरशिप पे पूरा गेम किया है. It creates a different image, sir.
So?
Everybody, see, sir, all good players, na. They play on scholarship, sir. So this must be there, so, sir. You don't understand, sir. I'm sorry, sir. I didn't mean that way. But you know, sir, scholarships and all must be there.
So what has been your highest achievement in your discipline so far?
Oh, my achievement, sir, that way I'm a very modest person, what to tell you. But sir, you should have seen my last tournament. You wouldn't have asked this question at all. Now I'm planning for the nationals, sir. You know, district levels, state levels, I'm through them all. And I'm just waiting. Actually, sir, I'm planning for the Olympics now. That is my goal, sir.
That's a good goal.
Yeah. And you'll see, sir, shortly. Very, very shortly, sir.
Yeah, but Olympics are held only after every 4 years. Nah?
Right, sir. That's what the problem is. I mean, they should have been...
Okay. I understood. Huh? If you get this scholarship, how is it likely to help your career?
Of course, sir. Other than the other things which, you know, are part and parcel of the game, the scholarship will again boost my confidence, no? Yes, I'm doing it all by myself.
But you seem to already have plenty of it.
Yeah, sir, but what happens now? Still, I'm dependent on my parents.
Oh.
Sir, it shouldn't be like that. You know, I have stood up on my own. Sir.
So it will make you self-sufficient, financially.
Exactly. I don't like depending on anybody, sir. I have it in me. Then I also want to become independent financially. And I'm looking forward to the scholarship for that, sir.
Okay. How have you balanced your game and your studies so far?
Studies were never a problem, sir. I can tell you. I've been throughout a good student. I mean, you can ask my parents or my teachers for that.
That is okay. How? I'm asking you how.
Sir, what?
How do you balance these two aspects?
Sir, you're talking about two. I can tell you four. Sir, you know what? I am a good dancer. And day before yesterday, I won the inter-school elocution competition as well. Can you imagine, sir? Now tell me, where does study come? It is a part and parcel. Ho jata hai, sir.
So ho jata hai.
Sir, aap next week free hai kya? Mera na state level ka elocution hai. आप एक बार आइए जरूर. आप फिर ना किसी और को देखेंगे भी नहीं स्कॉलरशिप के लिए.
टेल मी अबाउट योर स्ट्रेंथ्स एंड वीकनेसेस.
सर, व्हाट टू टेल यू, आई एम अदरवाइज अ वेरी मॉडेस्ट पर्सन, एज आई टोल्ड यू.
दैट आई अंडरस्टूड.
दैट वेज माय स्ट्रेंथ्स आर देयर मींस, एंड माय वीकनेसेस.
यस.
In the game, to my coach sir hasn't found any. And otherwise, sir, can I be a little frank? Even my parents haven't found any. What to tell you?
Okay, good. Good for your parents.
Right.
Suppose we give you this scholarship. And suppose your performance in the coming year is not up to the mark. Then how will you deal with it?
No chance, sir. Ye mazak kar rahe. Kya, sir? Dekhe to dekho. देखे तो देखो सर. यू गेट टू सी सर. रादर लेट मी टेल यू वन थिंग, द डे इज नॉट फार व्हेन यू विल बी प्राउड टू से उसको हमने स्कॉलरशिप दिया था. द डे इज नॉट फार सर, आई अश्योर यू दैट.
यस यस, विल वेट फॉर द डे.
राइट,
ऑल द बेस्ट.
थैंक यू सर. बाय सर. Too demanding, no? At times unrealistic. As if whatever she's saying, she was forcing him to buy everything, no? So yeah, on that front, she seemed manipulative. Because of all this, no, what we could gather that actually she was a really immature person, right?
She comes in front of the mirror next morning, and when she takes a look at the mirror, wow, she forgets all other things. And why mirror? Any reflecting surface would do.
So, coming to the self-belief. If we have to put it in a statement, what would we say?
Yeah.
Only I am. Yes, she is obsessed with herself. She is preoccupied with herself to a point of being unrealistic, right? So, her self-belief goes, only I am, right? So as we see, we have grossly categorized self-belief systems into four major categories. First is I am, that is I exist. Second is I am not what I wish or not what I want. Third is I am what I am. And the fourth is only I am. Now, if we have to name these four belief systems, we will name it. The first one was I exist. This is passive.
Full stop.
Full stop. The big full stop, right? Second candidate, as we can see, she sees to herself as a small I. This is called as submissive. Coming to the third, as we can see the style, we call it as assertive. And pictorial depiction, it is a capital I made up of many small I's. Alright, what does this imply? Assertive self-belief implies that this person has a healthy self-acceptance. And the fourth, as we all can see, is the aggressive style of communication, where this person sees to herself as a big I. Now what we are going to see is, there is a situation and we are going to see the thinking of these four people in that situation. So the first candidate, our passive candidate, how will her self-talk go? She will be thinking on the lines of, one more semi-final in this long season. I'm bored of this routine. I won't think of it now. We'll go, perform and come back. Full stop. Okay, how will the second athlete think? Her self-talk will go, shit, I don't know what's going to happen tomorrow. I somehow managed quarterfinals and my opponent is in full form and he has just been trained abroad. I stand no chance. Third athlete, what will she think? So far, I have had a good tournament. My opponent has forceful smashes, but is a bit slow in movement. I will have to draw him towards net and then push back. It could be a tough fight, but my preparation has been good and my performance has been quite consistent. And coming to the fourth one, what will be her self-talk? Ah, I was waiting for this. I will show him tomorrow. He doesn't know who I am. This trophy is going to be mine. Now we'll see the next situation, that is appeared and lost the finals. Then how will the self-talk run? First one will say, it happens, yaar. One more tournament. Is it necessary to win every time? Let me sleep now. We'll think tomorrow. By the way, aaj dinner mein kya hoga? Off track, na? What will the second person say? I knew this. I'm a duffer. I always give up at the crunch. It had to happen. I came up to this. That was a miracle. The opponent is unbeatable. Again, what is happening? I am reinforcing my self-belief of that small I. The third will again be a little analytical and say, I have lost a very important game. I am not a bad player. My game today was not up to the mark. I could not sustain the tempo. Although I put power behind my shots, the placement needed improvement. Time to introspect seriously and put things into practice. And for the fourth one, I know this loss is just a deviation. I am a great player. And all great players, they do have a bad day. Don't worry, pal. I'm coming back with a vengeance. She had a smile and I'll make it short-lived. Right? Again, the focus is on the person, not on the performance, not on the game. So there is a high chance of goal deviation. Now we'll see the third and last situation. That is a positive one. Again, my self-talk. One more camp, one more coach. It's so routine and boring. District, state, national. The levels change, but all other things are going to remain the same. The second candidate, being a small I, how will she take this situation? I'm still wondering how it happened. I don't know. How am I going to perform? My weak points will definitely get exposed with better players. how am I going to adjust with the new coach, new environment, new teammates? My God, had I not been selected na, wahi achha hota. The third person, she'll say, it is a moment of great satisfaction for me. It brings more responsibility, but I can shoulder it by working harder. The trust shown by my parents and coach has got transformed in this with the tough work I have put in so far. I know the future will be tough, but it will be interesting as well. Let me enjoy this moment and then prepare for my next step. Alright? And coming to the fourth athlete, I knew this beforehand. They had to select me only. Now the world will see my talent. I'm going to meet my old coach who was with me. Now let the world be jealous. It's party time for a week now. So healthy self-acceptance is the key to confidence. And if self-acceptance is a synonym for ego, this I've put in because generally all of us use the word ego in our common language. So then how will we define ego? Passive, we'll say no ego or no relation with ego. It is on the level of things are going and things will keep on going. Submissive, we'll say, has a weak ego. Assertive is the one who has a healthy ego after acceptance of all the pluses and minuses. And aggressive will have an oversized or inflated ego. That is egoistic ego. So the coach and parents also need to keep in mind what is the core pattern of the athlete. Because according to the core pattern, we will have to design the change program. We need to make a self-talk chart. The core pattern of self-talk will flow effortlessly. Like if I'm submissive by core, it won't take any efforts from my side. Because that self-talk will come in naturally. What I'll have to do is, I'll have to design my new self-talk with efforts to break my old patterns. So others would require designing. Assertive self-belief helps to tackle challenges without carrying the baggage. This is a very important learning. If we carry the experience forward and the experience is negative, we just keep carrying the burden. But if we learn to carry just the learning forward, then the baggage is left at that point. And we are moving forward just with the learning that experience had given me. Less the baggage, more the involvement and enjoyment of the game. So let me end with mirror, mirror, how do I look? It's not the mirror, but it's me who decides how I look. Wishing you all a healthy self-belief. Thank you.